you guys might know what this song is. Marquees everywhere. Soup Kitchen is a great band out of Carlisle. They play a lot of rock and roll. You will get dancing when you want to see Soup Kitchen. He wrote this song called Charlotte, and we're real happy that he lets us cover it in our own way.
Told to have faith, it's there. direction. So buckle up, kids. It's time to go. Maybe next year. Maybe tomorrow. He's got dreams of his own. Daisy, someday you'll find yourself alone. It's through his window, it's a spectrum of day glow. Like this summer, drizzle rainbows. So buckle up, kids. Thank you.
Mark with One String Less. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much. We got one other Sherbi Trio Originals coming up. This is called In the Daylight. This is about having a couple of beers at night, and in the morning the only thing on tap is coffee. So what did you say the night before, and are you going to stick to it? This is because the band wanted me to learn to play songs in a different time signature, and I didn't know what that meant. So I wrote a song to figure it out. This is called In the Daylight.
Thank you.
This just happens to be a John Prine original.
John Prine fans out there.
We lost him due to COVID a couple years ago. And his songs are still some pretty good songs. And I appreciate him because he always used to joke that he knew three chords. Just so happens I know those chords too. Yeah. He's a storyteller. I like storytelling songs.
No,
the tuner,
are you ready?
No, it's just has to be
so
just play that.
Come home late and you come home early. Come home big when you're feeling strong. You come home straight and you come home early. Sometimes you don't. What in the world has come over you? What in heaven's day have you done? Broken the speed of sound and loneliness. You're out there running just to be on. Got a heart that burns with the fever. And I got a word and a jealous smile. How can a love that'll last forever? How can a love forever?
You're out there running just to
be on the run. Little John Prine. We're having a good time. Mark's doing great.
Those are both Mark's things.
This song may sound familiar, but we swear Mark wrote it on the way in. That was the day he said, please, just call me Mark Springsteen. Sherbi, when you introduce me, make sure you introduce me as Mark Springsteen, okay? It's really important.
Nope.
It is a travesty when a string gets lost on a guitar as you're playing. We'd have to rely on Phil to play my guitar if that happens.
If you feel like you should just play your guitar, you can do that.
We got the okay from Mark Springsteen. Thank you. times the second time. It is me and Doug, I'm gonna six big family through the people of my Pearce. Fun little country song. Oh, what he didn't do.
Lesson to you.
Back to that Gen X mystery, a little Kasey Chambers coming up. Captains to right these ships. This is called The Captain. We got some boats going a little topsy turvy with the big waves here. This is what they mean when they say that band has personality.
Hang up on all two.
I want a Myers-Briggs guy to come in here and evaluate us. This is called The Captain. Because I'm blind. much. We have two more songs for you before we have a. Oh, we could just do one if you wanted. Just do one. We'll do it. Okay, we're going to do one more song for you. This will save Mark's mandolin, which we're going to put in a fire tomorrow. We're very excited about the fire tomorrow. It's going to be magical, musical, and mighty pleasing.
As a percussionist, you look around and see a lot of guitarists sitting there on the ground and go, wow, that's a lot of kindling.
Phil has an issue with guitar players. We call them
I don't have an issue. They're really good. Uh-huh. And I appreciate them all.
Uh-huh. He looks really good holding one. Thank you so much for being here and sticking around, everybody. We really enjoyed our time.
Appreciate it.
Thank you so much. We are the Sherbi Trio. We're right from Carlisle, Pennsylvania. If you liked anything you heard, please go to Facebook and like our group page. It's not a group page. It's a band page. We're a band, dang it. That's who we are. The Sherbi Trio. We were going to just... There was a time period where someone wanted to play bass with us, and we were like, we're going to keep the name Sherbi Trio. We just want to keep them guessing, you know? One day we'll come out on stage and we'll have 15 people come behind us. Who knows what they're playing, but it's going to be fun. All right, see, we got Phil's mama coming up to sing. Oh my goodness, I need more dancers. Did you see these guys? They got to work on their moves a little. I mean, it's nice and all, but... I'm still trying to get them to wear new outfits. Damn. I think front men have had their day. It's time for front women to get theirs. You know what I'm saying? Cute little outfits. All I ask for. It's not a lot. We're going to bring the Kazookies back one last time. We have so enjoyed our time here. Thank you so much. This is our last song. Hit it, Mark. Keep thinking that these boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over. Thank you.
Thank you. We're Sherbi Trio.
I had to be a part of the Kasey. Have a great evening, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. Good night.
Help us by Mandolin with you.